quick lesson about the dominant Lydian scale here. Here's the scale in G. And I'm using it to the G7 sharp 11 chord here. And the only difference from the Mixolydian scale is that you raise the fourth tone. 1, 2, 3, 4. The fourth tone is C in Mixolydian, but it will be a C sharp in the dominant Lydian scale. All right, here are some lines with the scale.